There's the set. Federer turning it his way quite beautifully to take the tiebreak 7-3. And here's a break point. Resists the temptation to smash a racket.
Ball!
And there goes a racket. There it is. Code violation, racket abuse.
Game, second set.
Two sets to love now. Reminds me of Jimmy Connors shouting out to the crowd when he was losing to Arthur Ashe at Wimbledon that final, 1975. And there's many fans in the crowd getting something to cheer at last. Rather seals the fate of Safin, I fear. Oh. And that's it. So in just 2.25 hours, the Wimbledon champion of 2003 becomes the Australian Open champion of 2004.